Hello everyone and welcome back to more SnowRunner hard mode. Coming back from that last mission we were doing and we're still a little off-road here. So we're going to keep heading out and we are going to take care of this well mission after we get some gas. I'm assuming we're going to need some before we get too much farther. Come on. We are almost done with all this stuff on this side of the map, so I think we'll finish up these few contracts over here. Check out Black River, see what's left to do over there, and then move on to the next area. I really don't want to have to jump around too much. Although if we jumped around a bit more, we'd probably find the SnowRunner transmission for this. Stop going so slow everywhere we go. I don't know why it does that sometimes. It's like a ghost input somewhere. Well, that was a big rock to drive over. Thank you. All right, almost back at the road. Hung up. There we go. Just had to break through the tree a little bit. And I think if we're gonna go to the gas station to get fuel anyway, we should go bring our trailer with us. I think it's getting kind of low. We'd probably use a refill on it. You're pretty low, right? Yeah. All right, well, can we refuel everything to the scout trailer? Yeah, then that'll be full. Alright, so now we'll bring this back and go get some gas, and then pick up some vehicle spare parts and head over to Bill's house. at least it's going to rain while we're doing the mostly on the road section. So that's good. We had to pick a time for it to rain. This is about the best time it could be. Fill up everything. 4,000. But now everything's all nice and filled up with gas. So, vehicle spare parts. The platform. Store it, pack it, hit the road. I think I'll just pull this past the driveway over here. And then drop it, and then we'll turn in to go to Bill's house. Gas. And more rain. Perfect. At least it's not pouring out with this rain. Nice little drizzle. I wonder if that affects the traction differently. Like if the raining harder actually does make it slipperier. Heck of a driveway you got here, Bill. I guess we'll use some all-wheel drive just to really power up it. Well, now that it's not raining, it probably won't be too bad. Just with the rears. Well, hope you didn't like that tree. Or that one. One down. Let's switch the mission over to the next one I'm gonna do. All right, let's go get these hungry workers fed, I guess. Well, stuck on a trunk. Let's go. Keep moving. Man, this rock is really big for being right in the middle of the road. So we need some consumables for the loading platform. Set up the anchor. Next one. Perfect. Who has the gas to sit there and make sure it's packed in neatly? I actually feel like reverse is faster than low. Even though it lets you use death block. Just drive the whole thing backwards. There we go, around the rock. So I'm gonna try to go what looks like it's probably the hard way. Only because we've been tackling basically everything that we've thrown at this truck since we got the better tires now. So I want to see how well it handles this tight trail. Looks like it's mostly flooded. If I remember, I think there was actually an upgrade down here that we got. So we've been down this road before. I mean, the real question is going to be whether it actually saves gas or and time or not. Usually, the shorter the distance, the longer it takes. Seems to be a theme in this game. Man, these consumables are heavy, huh? Going crazy slipping up that hill. I mean, the sign says drilling site this way. Deep water to start us off, I guess. Moving through it though. Do we fit? We don't fit through that tree, but we fit through the rocks at least. We'll run over the tree. Actually, I think I remember struggling to get the upgrade back here. Try not to flip. Spent a lot of time trying to get it, now we're just going to drive past where it was anyway. There's really nothing down here to winch onto, so hopefully everything goes well. Yeah, I guess here is the upgrade. judging by the paint on the roof of that car. There we go. No real problem so far. Can't quite make it up the hill without all-wheel drive, but that's okay. A little bit of an angle. All right, well, at least we didn't lose the engine. I was worried we were gonna flip coming down that. See if we can pick this stuff up from here. All right, a bit of a spill, but nothing we couldn't recover from. Maybe if we drive down to the right here and then come left, be a little bit easier. Yeah, it's a little bit smoother. Crazy wobble. All right, almost there. Down a little bit. Probably don't have much further to go. Alright, anybody order delivery? Stop the engine, turn this in. Alright, let's see what else there is to do in this area. Alright, so let's head back. And then there looks like there's a mission that I haven't accepted yet. Oh, sorry about that. Let's get back out of here. We'll go check out the missions called like Unfortunate Event or something. And then there's really only that, a couple time trials, and maybe a truck and one more mission to do in this whole section. Not counting like the major contracts. So we're almost done with Smithfield Dam. We're doing pretty good. And I'm gonna wanna hit up Black River and check everything left to do in that area. Since I think there were a few contracts that called for like an off-road truck, and I think this truck is off-road enough. I mean, we're level 10 now, so I'm not sure if we put the real mud tires on here, or if these are just like the second down set of tires. But they work really well. Let's go. I know it's a little slippery, but you can do it. Come on, out of the thick of it. Nice little lakefront trail here. There we go. Got a little hung up on a branch, but that one fell apart pretty quickly. There are a lot of branches this way. Come on. Over it you go. Running start. Tight squeeze. There we go. Nothing too crazy. On the left here to head back to the farm. We've got to pick up our fuel tank that we left down here. Actually, we did that whole circuit and it wasn't too bad on fuel. crazy drop.
There we go.
Don't remember that being there. Once you get a better truck, driving through the section is actually pretty cool. You know, you're just pushing through the water, going up little dirt piles in the middle of it, sinking down low in the dips. Just kind of picking a line and going around everything you want to. That up. Right, let's go check out. Well, wrong way. Go check out this other mission. Sense bringing this in there with me. Lost a couple of barrels of fuel in the river. Right, where are they? This one doesn't look that bad. I don't think we'd have any problem with this. It's pretty close to the warehouse, which is where I've been liking to keep my fuel tank. So I'll bring the fuel tank over there. good a spot as any. Alright, but it is definitely morning now. This will do it for today's episode. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see everyone next time.